here. Come on. Come on, follow me. Follow me, boy. Hey, friend.
Come on.
Hey there, mister.
I'm not looking for company or conversation, so you just stay back.
Whew. Sure is some hard country around these parts. Calm down. Hey, partner, hold up. No, stay right there. Hey, wait a second. Yeah. And you? You must be the softest thing in it.
You asked for it!
On the line.
I need help! Please, don't!
You having fun?
Damn you to hell!
I'm having fun. Nice meeting you. Yeah. 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 Done. Okay, boy. Yep. There, boy. Yeah. Stop a second, folks. Giddy up.
No time for this.
Hey there. Moment, please.
If I start shooting, it's over for you.
Relax.
Whatever, you damn fool.
Bad joke, friend. Real bad.
Boy. Yep.
job.
Okay.
What, Arthur?
Hey, Abigail.
What is it, Arthur?
You and the boy got everything you need?
Yeah, we're fine.
All right, well, you let me know.
Uh-huh, yeah.
You stalking me too, Arthur.
You getting crazy, Dutch?
Well, I've always been crazy, Arthur. You know that. You are starting to unnerve me, friend. I don't think you want me any more unnerved than I already am.
Big one.
You okay there, Tilly?
I'm okay. Warm, at least. Could do with getting out of here for a bit.
I'm sure. You know, you could get out there too, Dutch.
Not now, Arthur.
Hey there.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Can I get some room here?
I'm sorry. I'm a Bit distracted.
So tiresome. Who do you think you are?
Everyone's seeing you and Hosea reading.
Why are you acting like a fool?
Just calm down.
You're not a child.
Just sends the wrong message, if you ask me.
I'm done with you. Grow up!
Don't mind me, Dutch.
So you like the new camp, Jack?
Sure. It's fine.
It'll do us for now. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Uh-huh. Bored.
Hey.
Bored Arthur.
Bored means ain't scared. You seem in a good mood.
I do?
Okay, maybe not then.
Yes, yes.
I don't know.
Can I lick your plate when you're done?
We all dream.
What do you think of your new home?
Let me go now, please.
No can do.
A little it values us. Guess. Cheer up. Smile. Try to forget about things.
Okay.
Either that or start praying real hard.
Come on. Ain't that bad.
What would you know about being a woman?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
You were right about this place. It's a good spot.
You'll do for now.
For sure.
Don't let it go cold. Come along.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Thanks.
Hey there. You seem a bit happier.
A bit, yeah.
I'm glad.
Okay.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
He seemed kind of worried.
course I'm worried.
What about?
The whole world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. Just I'm realistic about what's coming. Keep thinking I should help folks, but I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth?